dearest?
Yes, my beauty.
Yes, my beauty.
Darling?
Welcome to The Guild 3, an economic simulation and RPG set in the late Middle Ages. You assume the role of a person in this historical scenario, but you're not just part of it. You can write your own success story. Your starting character, your avatar, will age during the game. So you should get married and have children, so your heirs can continue the game. You have chosen the normal difficulty level. Starting the game will be slightly easier for you until you reach the rank of citizen. You decided to take over the role of a fairly poor and inexperienced character who has arrived at the city gates just a few days ago. You will have to work hard to achieve the rights of a citizen, which will allow you to live and work in the city. Your childhood was full of privations. Your parents were peasants who worked hard on the fields of the Lord in a village near the town. You seldom had enough to eat, or some copper coins for new clothes. When you grew up, you swore that your children would have a better life than you had. People say, everyone can be the masters of their own fate in the free cities and earn good money through some honest, or even dishonest, toil. So you set out for the city to confront your destiny.
No pain, no gain.
Thank you.
Sir, I fell under your spell.
I don't fall for your amateurish compliments. Yeah.
Your family is a real blessing for this city.
I'm hurrying.
A new building has been finished. Professional level.
That's what we want to hear.
An employee has reached a new professional level.
Would you be interested in spending more of your time with me? I'm delighted to see you.
Flattery. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
toy has reached a new professional level.
Good son, you will give me the greatest joy in the world. And joy, my love, I want to marry you to a ceremony in a church.
I am very pleased with this decision, my darling.
Yes? Anything wrong?
Yes, sir.
We have been told that, and our love has only grown stronger. Did you dare take the next step with me and join our
home time? What's the course?
Talk to me.
I'm hurrying. Don't disturb me, can't you?
Certainly.
Like the kind of man any woman would want to marry.
My love, I want to marry you here and now.
I agree, my darling.
Now?
You are respected.
I'm hurrying. Certainly.
Thank you.
Anything wrong? I'm hurrying.
I am the master.
No pain, no gain. No pain, no gain. Now. Now. That won't take long.
Empty-dum.
Of course. Thank you.
I'm hurrying. Can't help right now. Not, I'm busy. Yes, sir.
Lady, I stand under your spell.
You flatter me. Thank you very much. Yes, my heart.
What's up? Now? What's up?
Of course.
Certainly. Now? That won't take long.
Yes, dearest?
Here I am.
Yes, dearest?
Can I do anything for you?
Not now, please. Don't stop me! You wanted to talk to me?
What is it?
Home time? Will do.
Yes?
What's up? Give you this. Someone has turned the citizens against you.
Thank you.
Yes, my hero?
Yep. Yes, sir.
I really can't get away from here right now.
A member of your family is inebriated.
Welcome to the House of God. What can Mother Church do for you today? So be it.
A wedding is taking place.
Mm-hmm. day to join these two people in the bonds of holy matrimony. And you, do you wish to take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love and honor till death do you part? So answer with yes.
Yeah.
And you, do you wish to take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to love and honor till death do you part? If so, answer with yes.
Yes.
So be it. I hereby declare you man and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Yeah. Can't help right now.
Have you got anything?
I can't help right now.
The Guild of Merchants has something to announce.
One o'clock in the morning, and all is well.
Can't help right now. I'm hurrying. Yep. Good.
Home time? What's that? I'm hurrying.
No pain, no gain. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. Yeah.
Someone likes you.
I'm hurrying. Yes, sir. Will do.
Now? You wanted to talk to me?
Hmm? certainly.
Yes?
Yes? Good. That won't take long.